stay awake for too long.
It's morning.
Don't go to bed.
Why?
I'll make a cup of coffee for your head.
Can you not? Yeah.
I'll get you up and going out of bed.
No need. Everyone's awake, I think.
Yeah, I don't wanna fall asleep. I don't wanna pass away.
Should I call the doctor? You okay, Deku?
I've been thinking of our future, cause I'll never see those days.
With who? Smirk, winking face. Shut up, Herv.
I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve it.
Deserve what? I'm pretty sure you wouldn't do anything bad.
I tried to do my best.
On the test? Oh, that was really hard.
But you know that I'm not perfect.
Yeah, we know.
I've been praying for forgiveness.
For what? Don't you always pray for forgiveness? Hey, you're not mad, what a surprise. Shut up, icy hot. And he's back to normal.
I'm praying for my health.
Don't tell me you went into another fight.
When I leave this earth.
Deku, don't die, you're still young.
Hoping you'll find someone else.
Now it's most fun to bully you. Dot dot dot.
Cause, yeah, we still young, there's so much we haven't done.
Yes, you are young, so don't leave Earth.
Getting married, start a family, what?
Aren't we too young to think of that? Never winking face. Unamused face with raised eyebrow. How did you do that? Confused face. Hehe, secret of perfs.
Your husband with his son.
Blushed. Should I call mental therapy or the hospital? Both.
I wish it could be me, but I won't make it off this bed.
You okay?
I hope I go to heaven.
I'm confused. Do you wanna die or not?
So I see you once again.
Your dad? Probably not.
My life was kinda short.
Don't say you're dying, this must be a joke. This is stupid. What? You'll figure out, I think. Tell me, loudly crying, look of triumph, no.
But I got so many blessings, happy you were mine. It's
Izujiro. Worst ship. At Kaminari's jelly. Look of triumph.
Sucks that it's all ending.
What the world? Of course the world is going to end, but not right now.
Don't stay away for too long. Don't go to bed.
Why are you repeating? I think this has happened before. Warmer. Me going to use Google. Wait a sec. Dot dot dot.
I'll make a cup of coffee for your head.
Why do you know this? Face with raised eyebrow. Why are you so mean? Loudly crying, pleading face.
Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head.
Okay.
I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Yeah. I'm happy that you're here with me.
Yes, my queen, high five. High five.
I'm sorry if I tear up.
Dude, are you seriously crying?
And you were younger, you would always make me cheer up.
How?
Taking goofy videos and walking through the park, you would jump into my arms.
Fearful face smirk, who? Tell me.
Every time you heard a bark, cuddle in your sheets, sang me sound asleep.
Your mom?
And sneak out through your kitchen at exactly 103.
Really?
Sundays went to church.
Wait, you're Christian.
And Mondays watched a movie.
Lucky, what was it called?
Soon you'll be alone.
Okay, KKK.
Sorry that you have to lose me.
Don't stay away for too long.
Frog slightly smiling face. Frog.
Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head.
Sure. No.
I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Why are you still repeating?
I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Don't stay away for too long. Don't go to bed.
Are we supposed to go to bed or not?
I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Don't stay away for too long.
Grin winking face. What? You'll probably get it, I think. Explosions. Blushed, fearful face.
I'll get you up and going out of bed. And I don't stay away for too long. Don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head.
Yes. Slightly smiling face smile with a halo. Nice done. Also, by the way, when I said I'll make a cup of explosions for your head, it wasn't a lie. Let's just wish the best. I deku.